Sutton gets the handoff, and he is met at the line, pushes his legs forward to get close to the 35-yard line. Met initially by Daniel Abraham. You see there, number two for Harvard. He was a running back his first few years with the Crimson. Made the transition over to linebacker. He went to the coaching staff, said, hey, I'd like to get in a little.